Tonight's surprise announcement means the government subsidy for BR will be increased by 20%, £600 million. They've agreed the extra cash to help pay for improvements to safety following the Clapham disaster and to help maintain services. Meanwhile, it's been announced most bus and tube fares will go up 10 pence. A three-zone weekly travel card rises by £1.40. Some child fares go up a third, and people living in a new outer London fare zone face increases of 14%. On British Rail, weekly rises range from between £2 and £5 in the Thames region.
Well, I think it's absolutely disgraceful, really. There's been major cutbacks in staff and services over the years. If anything, there should be a decrease in the amount that we pay.
Everyone is rightly pushing us to raise the quality of transport in London, and that is going to need funding. There's no free money, and we've really got to earn it by being a little bit above inflation, I think, with our fares.
The only good news is some bus fares will be reduced by as much as 40 pence.